The fresh snow there on the top of the Capitol building officially in Denver yesterday, a half an inch. Most of us saw an inch or two, but out at the airport, the only official measurement for the city, just a half an inch. But at least we got something, so we were able to end December with something more than a trace. Before yesterday, we had not had measurable snow in Denver since November. Total for the season now, 8.2 inches. We're still well over a foot below normal.